scientific ruler.
Very well, Your Majesty.
From Kamehamugut. By the blessing of the highest superagency in the world of the whole universe, the King of Siam, sovereign of all tributary countries adjacent and around in every direction, etc., 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 do you not have any respect for me? Why do you stand over my head? I cannot stand all the time. And in this country, no one's head shall be higher than kings. From now on in presence, you shall so conduct like all other subjects.
You mean on the floor?
All subjects do so.
I'm very sorry. I shall try my best not to let my head be higher than Your Majesty's, but I simply cannot grovel on the floor. I couldn't possibly work that way or think.
You are a very difficult woman.
Perhaps so, Your Majesty.
But you'll observe care that head shall never be higher than mine. When I shall sit, you shall sit. When I shall kneel, you shall kneel. Et cetera, et cetera, et cetera.
Very well, Your Majesty.
Is promise.
Is promise.
Good. To His Royal Presidency of the United States in America, Abraham Lincoln, etc., you pick up. It has occurred to us. You see, it has occurred to us. That if we shall be sending you several pairs of young male elephants to be turned loose in forests of America,